Okay, so in this video, what we'll be doing is demonstrating the handling capacity using a small single bellow DuraFlex vacuum cup. So for this tool, this is actually a stamping tool, and they only have about 1.5 inches of clearance to bring the fixture into the tool, grab the product, and remove it from the stamping fixture or from the die. See, we're able to achieve vacuum on the outer surface. Now we'll use the small cup and actually draw vacuum on the inner section.